and welcome to today's video, and today we'll be making chocolate lollies. Today I brought my best friend Rebecca,
hello,
to help out in this video.
So Holly, what are we making today?
So we're going to be making the chocolate lolly maker.
Good, I love chocolate.
Glad to hear that. So we bought these chocolate lolly makers off of eBay. We have a mummy box called Susan and 4 cups. So as you can see, we also purchased a paintbrush, some lollipop sticks and candy wrappers.
So what's the stuff over here?
Well, here is the milk chocolate and here is the white chocolate. So the first thing we have to do is paint the inside of Suzanne's ears and then do the inside of her tummy. Rebecca, do you want to do the painting?
Oh yes, please. So I did it.
While that's in the refrigerator, we'll put the milk chocolate into the melter. We've taken the lolly maker out of the fridge and the milk chocolate is now melted, so we're going to put the chocolate into the lolly maker. Yummy! As you can see, we filled the lolly maker and it's ready to go in the fridge.
Holly,
can
I put some
here? So do you! So we finished making these chocolate lollies and take them out of the fridge and put them in these party bags. As you can see, we put our logo onto the packaging. There you have it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I enjoyed doing it. Did you?
I enjoyed it. It was one of the best times of my life. Thank you.
Okay, if you like this video, click that like button down below and don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you all next time. Bye! Bye.
Of course. That's too silly.
Yeah.
I'm with you.